What's a good word?
We'd still like to join you if you'll have us.
God bless.
Hey, you.
What's up?
I don't think we're gonna make it much longer on our own. What would you say to us coming to stay with you?
We're all hard workers here. We'll pitch in with anything you need.
What do you say?
Thanks. You just saved our lives. Wash my back.
I'm on it.
Let's do this quiet. Ready to roll in a minute.
That's the kind of shit I like to see.
Guess I'll follow you.
Let's move.
Funny how differently you see the place when you're avoiding zombies. I mean, you spend your whole life in a place. But until you're climbing fences and running through backyards, you really don't see how it all fits together. Like, I never knew Bill Mahoney's backyard had an unobstructed view right into Katie St. John's bedroom window. Guess that's why he paid 3 times what that dump was worth.
Better do one more sweep. Make sure everything's clear.
Thank you.
I'll run this home.
Roger that. We'll be waiting.
Zombies up ahead. Go through or go around?
I was supposed to be on a plane to London today. Saved up for months to afford the trip. I met this guy online. I know. It's corny as hell, shut up.
See you back at base.
Anyways.
We'll be ready.
I was gonna fly over there and visit him. See if maybe London was the kind of place I could live. You know, like, nobody has guns over there? Can't imagine how much worse things are for him.
Confirmed. We're Zed free here. Looks like a good spot for an outpost.
I feel like we just got settled. You sure about this?
Yeah, I'm pulling the trigger on this outpost. I'm headed home. I'll run this home.
We'll be ready.
Heads up. We got zombies coming in.
I'm loaded up. See you back at base.
We'll see you soon.
Ugh!